हरे ओम स्वस्ति न इंद्र वृद्धस्रवा स्वस्ति न पोखा विश्ववेदा स्वस्ति नस्तारक्षो अरिष्टनेमि स्वस्ति नो बृहस्पतिर्दधातु ओम पाय।
सर आइजैक न्यूटन इन 1687 published the book titled Principia Mathematica, in which it is believed that laws of motion were described for the first time. But is it so? Let's check. Ancient Indian scientist Rishi Agastya, in his book Vaisheshik Sutra, wrote Pratna Vishesha Nodana Vishesha. What it means is, particular effort results in particular impulse. Further, there is Vega Nimitta Pekshat Karmano Jayate Nyadik Kriya Prabandh Hetu, which means action that takes place is respective of the cause of motion and is in order of the cause. In simple words, it means that the change in momentum of a body is proportional to the force impressed and is made in the direction in which the force is impressed. This corresponds to second law of motion, which is the rate of change of momentum of a body is directly proportional to the force applied and occurs in the same direction as the applied force. Now you may infer who gave laws of motion for the first time. Thank you for watching the video. Jai Hind.
Shiva Taraya Cha Aditya Aditya Rantariksham Aditya Ramata Sapita.